A coach is somebody who should see a lot of things. I think the most important things are your eyes in coaching. Which means that in the first place, you've got to know yourself, what you're capable and not capable. And then the next step is you coach somebody else, which means you see the quality or a problem from somebody and telling them how to solve their problem. I think that's the best way of coaching, to always get in your quality part and not to get in your weakest part. And so at the same time, you know what the training is because you couldn't train the weak part. So it's a combination of both. Well, I'm a people coach. Try to get the people into a certain direction, but that doesn't mean you can't be hard. I mean, you've taught to tell exactly what is wrong or what's good, how you can get not in your wrong position. And sometimes it's hard because everybody likes to do what he knows the best, but he's got to do the things in the field, on the training, wherever. And the best thing is to get angry on the training field because nothing can happen. So on the training field, probably I'm harder than during a game. Another thing is that I will never change a player who's playing a bad game. Because don't get somebody out when he's bad. No, help him, which means that it's always, if somebody down, get him up. If somebody too high, get him down. So it's getting the team together all the time. So don't blame somebody. You can blame him through the training to do an exercise which he doesn't control. It depends on the level. I mean, if a team can be successful, if what your objection is, you achieve it. And it could be on a low level, could be on a young level, could be on a first division level, could be somebody or the team who needs to be champion. So it's the level where you're going to work on. So that's normally a personal and a team and a club demand. What we want to achieve. Do we want to achieve that we don't go down? Do we want to achieve that the people have a nice time? Do we want to? There are options. So just put the option first and then work through it. So if you complete the options, you must be satisfied. And it depends on the club what the option is. I come from Barcelona or Ajax. Their option was playing good, a lot of publicity, and you've got to win. That's the option. So if you complete several things, it's absurd. You can win all the time. Everybody, every supporter knows that. But the achievement is where the quality is, or what your objections are, or the club's objections.